We have hard news. Let's bring it to you.
You know all those people that say that, you know, oh, solar power, what's the big deal?
Yeah, we need coal jobs. Right. We need coal jobs. We'll jobs!
Well, let's talk about jobs.
Yeah?
Let's get this.
Okay.
More people are employed in solar in the United States than in coal, gas, and oil energy combined.
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 Yeah, according to a new report from the U.S. Department of Energy. Heard of them?
That's, yep.
Pretty big.
Yep.
Solar power employed 43% of the electric power generation sector's workforce in 2016, while fossil fuels combined accounted for just 22%.
Wow, so if you want jobs, jobs, you're gonna wanna go green.
And some people say, oh, this is just percentages, you're throwing around statistics. Now, let me give you a number, hard number mm-hmm. here. Just under 374,000 people were employed in solar energy, according to the report, while gas, coal, and oil, all combined, had slightly more than 187,000 people. And solar energy added 73,615 new jobs in the U.S.
Those are the best kind of jobs.
Over the past year, wind added a further 24,650. And here's a chart, which I think shows it visually. And I would just pass this along. You know, that's someone that you had at Christmas or at Thanksgiving that was arguing about coal. Just pass this along to them.